We are going to talk about the E sound. We are going to find the E sound in some words and the E sound in some sentences. We are going to see also how to pronounce using the articulators. Let's see this example. Repeat with me. E. Repeat with me. E. This is the position of all the articulators. Let's read the theory. Remember to copy in your notebook. To make the E sound, the E is a high front sound. Your tongue should be positioned high in your mouth and shifted toward the front. Your lips should be relaxed and only slightly open. It's also necessary to vibrate your vocal cords with your mouth in the position that we just saw. Here we have some examples of the E sound. The examples are, remember to copy and repeat. Sit, cheap, sick, distribute. Again, repeat with me. Sit, chip, sick, distribute. Very good. We are going to see the importance of pronouncing properly so we can find the difference between these words. Remember to take note. Copy this information in your notebook. Repeat with me. Set, seat. Excellent. Let's continue. Cheap, chip. Very good. Here, the second one is pronounced E. Excellent. In the second pair, the second one is pronounced E. Cheap. Very good. Let's continue. The next ones are wheel and will. Correct. This second one is pronounced E. Let's continue. The next one is letter and leader. Very good. Now we are going to practice saying some sentences. Repeat with me and copy in your notebook, please. Is this a good time? Repeat again. Is this a good time? Number two. I have an interview at 6 o'clock. Repeat it, please. I have an interview at 6 o'clock. Let me tell you that the word interview, pronounced by the North American people, disappeared the letter T, and you may say interview. For example, I have an interview at 6 o'clock. Perfect. So, to finish with this information, you are going to work with the following activity. We are going to copy this and find if the pronunciation is with the short sound E or the long sound E. For example, the first one is since. What is the correct? The short or the long sound E or E? Select E. Number two, clean. What is the correct? Number one, E. Or number two, E. Correct. The long E sound. You please continue with the rest. Feet. This. Sit. These. She. Heaven. Police. Women. Become. And east. Copy this in your notebook and find if the correct sound is the short E or the long sound E. For example, if you say, copy like this in the notebook, look, she, what is this sound? This is the long E sound. But if you say, for example, become, become, B here sounds like E. Okay, this is the activity for right now. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.